Hello, stream, we're live, we're live, we're live.
This kid thinks I actually care if he goes mid. Like, go mid. Like, that does not bother me. You going mid doesn't give a fuck about me. Man, I'm gonna be chilling regardless, bro. Well, let's see what happens, stream. I don't plan on ganking top laner anyway. Kid can suffer. He seems like a horrible player anyway. Seems toxic, seem annoying. Don't really want to deal with his attitude. Aw, somebody dodged? Guess what? I'm also going to dodge now. Like, the fuck? I'm not dealing with a fucking troll first game. I pretty good about the same team. That Q was so quick. Let's try this again. My team comp seems okay about now. Diana's probably going to get banned, so it doesn't really matter to me, but...
It's coming out, but... Oh, yeah.
Oh Lord, have mercy on my soul!
I feel very sorry for Josh. I'm not a teammate, but it is sacrificial lamb. He's done a good deed for me. But now I feel lonely. I thought I'd get targeted quite a bit now because I'm a lone wolf.
Hi, pretty boy.
That's the key. Face kind of soul, so I got targeted by Harry.
Oh my god. Out of 10, I'd say I'm about 2 or 3. I'm like a 7.
So we had the first drink, which was the 2 cans. Isaac was that.
Yep.
Oh, their team comp's toxic. This might not be good for the Diana matchup, dude. Versus the Hecarim?
A kiss on the cheek from anyone. Only one of you needs to be out of your team. The positive is, if you succeed, you get to nominate a team to do a drink each. If you lose, obviously you have to do a drink yourself.
Whatever. Can't complain, you know what I mean? I'm going to do my best against that fucking jungler. And we'll see what happens.
I have one request of you.
Okay.
What? I'm not allowed to tell Simon anything we say to you.
Okay. And if you do, it'll be a heavy punishment. Oh, God. All right. You have a secret mission. What's going on?
Shut the fuck up. Put those on. Put them on. Don't take them off until I tell you to. Okay.
Put these on as well. And don't take those off until I tell you to.
If anyone asks why, ignore them.
And if you dare respond to anybody,
okay, I need to put my TV onto my stream. Hecarim's the one that I'm scared of, dude. I'm not scared of most of their team, but I'm kind of scared of the Hecarim. Hecarim can smash me early. But I'm going to do the same build I did last night, so I'm going to be really tanky, and he won't expect that. I should be able to kill all their team still. I don't really have any other words, boys. Like, let's have a good game, I guess. Good luck, have fun. Oh yeah, whoever's in my game right now, my build's gonna go, it's gonna look a little bit weird, but I'm doing last year's Diana build, so I'm gonna go Nashers, Sunfire. Yeah, they only have 2-3 AP, so Sunfire. I might do the AP version of Sunfire, honestly. But that early armor is so useful. But you'll see how it lurks. If you haven't already seen it. Like, this is the part where I'm a little bit scared. Because, like, Hecarim's going to be able to fucking dash me, etc. We have a Rennington in the top lane, so that's good. Okay, level 3 is good, and I'm gonna go get a ward inside their jungle for the Renekton. If I'm right, Hecarim's gonna be around here, so this could be life or death for me. Interesting. It means Hecarim started blue. That's kind of annoying. That's good for our top laner. Okay, so I think Shaken's gonna go AP. So then they have more AP than they have AD. So I think the AP Sunfire might be useful. But the AD Sunfire helps, so... Oh! That was really well played by my team. He is beating me by farm. Which is kind of annoying. But we should still be fine. Okay, I can at least get this now. Which is kind of massive, actually. Already flashed down, that's good. He's still at 34, which is kind of annoying, but... I feel like Hecarim would have hopped off the Void Grubs already. I could be wrong, though. Fuck! He gets all three. I might actually do AD, honestly. Or, we'll see. Like, it'll help me out so much. Like, right now, look at my health. No, I'm insanely stacked. Another question is, do I want to try to fight him here? That's the real question here, Stream. I don't know what to do. I definitely need to get Dragon over him to the other Void Grubs. 32-13. I think I just go for it, honestly. Fuck it. I have my smite. Our smites are still pretty much same level. I'm higher than his. Okay, no, that's massive. Let's steal blue buff from the hack room. That's all we need. RAR down is kind of big. That's fucking massive. That's fine. You know why I'm not worrying? Because we're going to outplay them regardless. Like, look, Hecarim's 0-3. And Top's doing good, too. I may be 0-4, but fucking... We're about to see me do some shit. I might get boots here instead of grabbing this all out. That'll help me move around a little bit better, actually. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, now I can start actually ganking with my R. Easy. I'm gonna see if I can... Oh... Oh, that's so bad. I don't know if I can even help their lane, dude. Like, I can try, but I don't think I can. That's so annoying, like, bro. We got one at least, but they still got the thing to spawn. All we can do is try to fight for that, dude. I think I do the AP. I think I do the Sunfire. Their AP is doing more damage. Or they're being more annoying at least. Oh, that's so bad. I need to clear this and then run the dragon. I'm getting gap when it comes to this shit right now, dude. They're probably already on it, to be honest. Hecarim's really good at getting objectives right now. But I'm letting him do it, so this is kind of my fault. Oh, no, he's going bot. This is good. I mean, I can still steal it. I should be able to solo this. /25/11. Do I do the magic of this? Okay, we'll do this one. Fuck it. Make it a bronze yet? Leo, we're not there yet. But if you look at my build, this is such a dumb build. It shouldn't be allowed to be done, but apparently it's a thing. I need to get my protein, etc. now. Look, after I get Shadow Flame, I'm going to get tankier. I don't have armor yet, but watch when I get armor, dude. This is gonna be fucking disgusting. W streamer? Why not both fire items? I could. I don't need but oh, I fucked up. If I didn't jump into his box, I would have been fine, bro. You'll see why I'm not gonna do both fire items, Leo. Like, when we get to the build part, you'll see. Trust me, I know it makes sense. You'll see. I'll show you guys the actual completed build when I'm done with this game. It's such a nice game. Haven't streamed a bit for like a month or two. Never doubted you would stop streaming and continue the grind. Oh, thank you, Orange. Trust me. I'm not gonna give up, brother. I have too much fun doing this. Like, I'm essentially here for y'all, you know what I mean? Oh, fuck, I need that. That's so much damage. Okay, got it. We need our bot lane to go and help them. Okay, that's a good kill. You're joking me. I don't have armor yet. So she's still melting me, dude. I'm so bad. Why did it fucking launch like that? Okay, we're still chilling. I'm 4-3-10. That's not the score I wanted, but I'm still doing good. That's a massive chill for this early. That's what I'm saying, and he's still 2-6. Like, he's inting, but it fucking scary as fuck. And now everybody on my team gets red buff as well. Donzo. Oh, Shaco, you're such a bitch. Why are you taking my shit, Shaco? What a bitch-ass Shaco, bro. I'm tempted to do protein, honestly, next, instead of doing my Shadow Flame. I'm okay with doing this. I can't ping. There we go. Oh boy. I'm hoping we save at least one Baron, please, God. I'm not saying yes, hell no. I'm not saying yes to that, hell no. Mm-mm. Surprised you do get rift in this tank build. It is 10% only, which is OP. See, I don't, only for the sole reason, I don't actually need that, which is weird. Like, you'll see it. Like, I'm suffering right now because I don't have my actual items. And because I have an actual ADC. We have a lot of AP on our team, but... Please, fuckers, go for this. Like, I should do Riftmaker, but you don't really need that much AP. It's just because I don't have the right itemization versus their team right now, which is kind of annoying. No fucking way. What? She's 7-2. Kill her. Thank you. Like, what type of fucking hooliganism was that? Like, I don't even have my proper build. Well, Omni procs off your item name is 2, so the Shadow Flame crit heal more, and so does your pass on the Nash. Omni Shade greater than Life Shield. Well, Leo, this build has no Life Shield. That's what I'm saying. Like, my build, like, the build I do has no Life Shield. It has no Life Shield, no Omni Vamp, none of that shit. Oh, you guys just need to burst it. Just burst it. Oh! Like, I literally get zero life steal or Omni Vamp in this build. I did the build order wrong, I'm pretty sure. I'm about to get Shadow Flame, I think, after Protein. Like, I'm still doing fine, like... This Hecarim is ass, though, also. He just got tossed around like a fucking salad, bruv. Okay. This should be fine, though. Get this out of the way. Like, I'm still doing good, by the way. Now I have my Shadow Flame. Now I have more damage, but watch. I still don't need it. I don't need damage when it comes to this build. Okay, they're not on it, that's good. Got her. There's still a fucking hacker room around our jungle somewhere. Oh, this is going to be a long grind to get that, but once we have that, we're Gucci. 100%, 100%, like 100% Gucci. In a world, there's a chance that they go for Baron here. Why are we trying to FF? I'll sprint there. They're not getting that Baron. Who's up first? Rennington? Are they not going to kind of take it? Oh, okay, they didn't go there. Come. I can't ping. Like, why are we fighting? We could have had Baron! Well, that's all we have to do! Oh, Lord, have mercy. Give me fucking strength, please. With you six and out, you could also solo RFXC. That's what I'm saying. There's so much we can do. I'd even try, bro. There's no way this is happening right now, boys. He's gonna grab that and back off. This is our soul. We need it. I can solo everything in this game, pretty much. I know there's gonna be bear fucking boxes around here. Oh, Nelly! Yes, okay. Are you winning, son? I'm 7-7-15. But oh, I'm gonna come! Tristan! Oh, that's the most streamer reaction you're ever gonna see out of me in a while. Oh my god. Your brand sucks? He does. Well, no, actually, he's doing pretty good. He's not as good as you, but... Oh, my God. Oh, that was cummies. Oh! Oh, that's what I look like when I do that? Holy... Oh, that's fucking hilarious, dude. I didn't know that's what I look like when I did that. Unending despair. Not room for me? You can join if you want, Krayla. Holy fuck, how the fuck are we at 7 viewers? What the? Welcome, everybody. I didn't know we were at that high. We're chilling tonight, I guess. Ooh. Come. Reddington, come. I don't know where he went, man. Oh, that clear feels so nice. Unending despair could work. If me as tank sets. Oh, no. I'll show you what I did yesterday. Fucking go to yesterday's stream. Watch what I did on Diana. I was making a set flash away from me. And by the way, you only need this and this for AP items for Diana. You don't actually need more. Everybody thinks you need to go full AP. You really don't. Like, watch how fast I destroy this tower. I'm hoping my team can catch up, please. Boys, I don't want to be pushing this by myself. If no one comes, watch. Watch this. Watch. 1, 2, 3. I'm not even mad, bro. We have all three intibs. You can't fucking see me. GG. Easy. Look at the jungle gap. Look at that fucking jungle gap. Easy. Jungle top gap. That's what I was waiting for. Jungle gap, baby. That's me. Get me out of this dog shit elo. I don't belong here. Fuck. Krayla, I'm already in Discord waiting for you. Fucking John Cena in this bitch. You can't fucking see me. Woo, baby. Okay, I'll show you the build, what I did yesterday. I was doggy dicking them. I'll try Riftmaker in the future, but Riftmaker doesn't feel me.
I know you are, but if you didn't belong in there, you wouldn't be in there.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna kick you so hard on your dick you won't be able to have children again. In game.
I'm good. Go ahead, do it. Oh, if
you come to Canada, you get $2,000 till per month per kid. Till they're 18. So.
Me and you getting married, so I get my my citizenship
already? I think you just become. Well, think about it. Trudeau lets all the fucking illegals in. Just become an illegal, fucking get your fucking Canadian citizenship. And while you're here being an illegal Canadian, they're still going to give you the $2,000 per kid. Not even a joke. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I'm not an illegal type of dude. I just like to smoke pot shit. Free money's nice.
Oh, no. They give you fucking free fucking ton of money, friend. You have five kids?
I have four.
Four. Trying to convince me 2, 4, 6, 8. That's $8,000 a month that's in your pocket.
I know.
That's $8,000 a month. That's all I'm saying. That's anywhere in Canada. All I'm saying is don't live in Ontario. Ontario's dog shit.
Heard.
Hi, Mr. Garfield. Where are you going?
Is it going to bother you or do I mute?
Why do you always question this? Like, I'm like the one person that
does. You got a bunch of people in your fucking chat. I'm not trying to
stream. I raised you guys to not be bitches. Suffer for a second. But no, I love my stream, bro. I didn't even know we were at 7 earlier, bro. What the fuck? Such great people.
I love you all.
Even though they're just like, yeah, what's going on? It sounds like a hurricane. Don't worry about that. That's confidentiality.
The doctor is distributing medicine.
There you go. Oh, yeah, so I decided to spoil myself on the, you know, because, like, I'm not weekly on One Piece anymore, but, like, I'm in where they are. Like, I'm within, like, 5 episodes of where they are. So about a month and an episode. Let me tell you. The fact that I'm watching the same fight I watched, which made me not even, like, that fight didn't make me cry. It was that arc made me cry multiple times. Essentially, I'm watching the same thing happen, But now I'm watching Luffy 10 billion times stronger? Oh, I don't even care. I spoiled it to myself, friend. It was seeing the animation on that. Oh, dude, Lucci wasn't ready, bro. Oh my god, bro.
Did you cream?
But also, I'm about to start reading the manga. I can't handle this anymore, dude. I'm about to be a weekly manual fucking panel watcher or a manga panel watcher, reader. Okay, so I warn you, I'm going Diana because I'm having fucking fun. And no, I'm not. You already seen the build last game. I'm not doing normal Diana. I'm going last season, most OP build where she went tank. Because it still works and it's fucking disgusting. It shouldn't be working in this season, by the way. Oh, I wish you were in my game. Oh, I wish you were in my fucking chat last night, bro. It was Leo or someone else. No, it wasn't Leo. It was someone else. They were just like, yo, go this build Diana. And like, I already said this to you. But I'm just like, no, little bro. Watch what I'm going to do. Bro, let me tell you, this build that I did, I'm pretty sure I got my Sunfire. Like, not even Sunfire. I got the Baby Cinder. Got my Nashers. Then I instantly rushed that next. Like, I finished the Sunfire. And then I finished Protein. Nobody can kill me in a team fight.
I was about to say, he seemed like he was pretty talented.
That's what I'm saying. Like, bro, even that right there, I wasn't even the right build. Because I fucked up 2 item slots. Bro, the fact that Diana can live that long and do that much damage, she shouldn't be doing that. Ooh, I don't like that they already have 2 APs. That scares me a little bit. By that, I mean my build isn't the best versus them, but we have so many AP counterparts now.
So you just need to go Zonyas.
I don't... Friend, I'm going Nashers and I'm getting a Shadow Flame. Those are my 2 AP items. The rest is going to be tank. That's it.
And...
So, I'm... Tank. I don't count it as tank. It counted as damage.
It's a tank item.
It also counts as a damage item, but thank you.
It counts as an AP item, but it is mostly... And it is actually in the category for...
Yeah, so you also have to consider the stacking it gives you, including the AP, is not only just a tank item. That's why I'm willing to give you a hybrid item. It's not just full tank. I can give you hybrid, but I'm not giving you full tank.
It is a main engage and time buyer. It is a fucking main...
You see their team comp? Tank. That's 3 AP. You know what I'm buying? Fucking second item? Kanik Rookerin. There you go. I'm fine. Oh yeah, so Krayla, update on... Remember how I said I'm going to use my, like, supervisor work chat to get them to choose where I'm going for my birthday?
Yeah.
I have, like, 8 of them willing to vote. I might tell them that they're allowed to vote multiple times. We'll see. But it all depends because technically there's, like, 30 parks I'm about to choose. I straight up looked at them. I'm like, choose a park that you think it sounds interesting. The only pictures I'm giving them are on, like, the locations on where they are. So I'm taking a picture of the map, showing the parks. And that's... Fuck off, dude. Why'd we just get high? Why'd we just get high? That was a waste of our time.
Damn.
That's actually, like, I hate when that happens, bro. That's such a waste of weed. Like, I'm gonna get high regardless, but essentially there's like 30 parks for them to choose from. And we only have, let's see, my managers are gonna be voting, plus the supervisors. So we have maybe about 20 votes. Which, if everybody votes, obviously. And then I'm gonna be including yours, Dom's, Mike's, Austin's, all your guys' votes as well. And then I'm just gonna fucking break it down and see what happened. But I straight up said, I looked at everybody, I'm like, yo, I'm indecisive, I need your guys' help. You guys need to choose my spot where I'm going. But the problem is, one of the people that are voting, he straight up said, I've been to a lot of the parks you're saying. I think I deserve 2 votes on the parks. He's just like, my vote should count as 2. I'm like, I'm kind of leaning to his, like, method on that, because, like, that kind of makes sense.
No, it doesn't make sense. Everybody gets 1 vote.
Oh, that is true.
Insurance doesn't give you shit because then you have...
That is a bias. Yeah, no, that's a bias.
It's
yeah.
It's almost like if you were playing the lottery and somebody got more than one ticket and everybody else got one, right?
Okay, no, that is a biasness. Okay, you're right. You know, you're right.
Like, I get where he's coming from, and if he wants to give you some, like, tips and stuff.
It's not even tipsy. It's more of, like the places he told me. He's like, yo, it's beautiful, and, like, you're going to have a great fucking time. That's the more of what he's saying.
Like, you're doing this, like, at a point where you've already made up your mind that you're going to have people vote. You should tell him that next time you'll go to his area guaranteed either way.
No, I already told him straight up, like, one of his parks I'm 100% guaranteeing doing this year. It's because of one of the parks he said, it's called Sandbanks. Obviously, in the name, you can kind of tell there's going to be sandbanks through the whole entire lake.
Since we're going through Champs Select again, I'm going to be a little fucking stoner.
I'm gonna get high again. Don't worry.
Yeah.
No, but essentially, like, one of the parks he said is Sandbanks. In the name, it says that it has sandbanks, which means if you're in the water, you can swim for miles and miles and still be able to just be, like, a foot deep. So I'm going to do that in, like, July or August when it's hottest.
Hell yeah.
So I already told him 100% I'm doing one of his perks. One of his perks are 100% being chosen. 1,000%. I'll probably release the poll either tomorrow or Tuesday. Oh yeah, yo, how... Are you close enough to see the eclipse tomorrow? What happens with that with you tomorrow?
Hold on.
Oh, yeah, take your hit. Don't worry, I asked you a fucking actual question while you're getting high. That's just a dick move on me. Because Niagara Falls is totality, but, like, I'm still going to see, like, the 3 minutes of darkness when I wake up. So,
you'll see darkness from where you are, but I'm in Ohio, so I'll actually get completely covered.
Oh, you're in totality zone, then, like, 100%.
Yeah. Yeah,
see,
I'm like in the
so
heart of it.
Niagara Falls is totality for us.
It'll be
yeah.
Way too far north to actually get the. Like,
oh no! Niagara Falls gets pure dark.
No, you're gonna get dark, but like
no,
you still
no.
have like light way above. Whereas we'll have like, it'll seem like pitch black, like it's nighttime.
No, but what I'm saying is Niagara Falls is pretty much in that same zone as Ohio. They get like that almost 100. Yeah, that's the issue why. Bro, we have people paying $1,000 a night just to watch this event in
yeah.
Niagara Falls. It's insane. Like,
well,
no.
Yeah,
they're essentially in, like, the 100% totality. Like, they witness it as well. And, like, Niagara Falls is 40 minutes away from me. So, like, I'm going to still get it. I'm not worried. I'll be on my balcony smoking a joint. So, it'll be light 1 second. The next minute, it'll be dark. It'll be okay. Like, fuck.
Well, for 4 minutes, it'll be like 3.5-4 minutes. It'll be dark.
Yeah, but the thing
it'll
that would bother
insane.
Me is like people are like paying thousands of dollars for that just to get like totality.
Well, you do understand that the next one that's specifically like this, that's gonna cover the large amount of area like this one,
mm-hmm.
is not gonna happen for another like 66 years. Oh,
okay, nah. So a lot of parents, etc., will already be gone before this next one happens.
Right.
Okay. No. Okay. No. Yeah.
It's a celestial event that will not be seen by our older generation. When like we will be the oldest of the generation when that comes around. I'll be like 78 years old when the next one comes around, brother. Yeah, it's going to be 46 years from now.
Okay, so I'm 27, turning 28 in May. I'm just going to base it off of 28. At 46, I will be 80-something?
What?
Sorry, my math is fucking... Bro.
60-something?
I said 80-something.
I know, but like...
I multiply by 3.
26, right?
No, I'm 27, turning 28 in a month, and I base it off of 28.
Okay, so do it off of 28, add 36. So it'd be 67?
Close enough to 70. I'm 70. There you go.
I'll be 70. I'll be an old fucker.
Oh, Dom's also in that group, but you're older than fucking me and Dom by fucking a bit. Like, Dom's 2 years from me. Me and you are fucking such a year gap.
Bro,
it's
when
scary.
When this shit comes back around... When this shit comes back around, it's gonna be fan fucking fantastic. Everybody's gonna be gaming
Fun
this
fact,
shit on their fucking.
The problem is, after my parents go, I won't be drinking as much as I do. This is going to be a dark, deep thought. I won't be drinking as much, so I'm going to be like, yo, I kind of want to live till their age, you know what I mean? So I'm going to start actually being more active in my older ages, so I don't deal with all the bullshit, so I can still go camping. I honestly might still, like, bro, there's old men streamers, like, yo, Grandpa Gamer? Fucking OG. I love that man. And then there's a League player that only plays fucking Urgot and Yorick. That also might be Grandpa Gamer, but that's what's cool to me, that they're still doing that in their, like, old-ass age, bro. They've adapted to technology, and they're like, okay, this is fun. Okay. They have more AD than AP. This works out fucking perfectly for me. Oh, my God. Yes, yes, yes. Oh. So last night, if you were in my stream, literally, and I'm like, fuck it. I'm doing this build because I want to see if it still works. The fact that I can still go tank Diana and still one-shot people is disgusting. Why is that a thing? Why did Riot, in their life, decide, like, hey, yo, let's make tank fucking Diana, which only needs two items to kill you, be strong as fuck? Ooh, they don't have a tank. Oh, they're going to be so bumblefucked by me. Oh, my God. Oh my God, they're going to be baffled. We're in fucking dog shit ELO, they're going to be baffled. Oh, I'm excited. But also, Krayla, me and you will plan like our own little camping trip, whatever. I don't know if you're here or not, listen. Oh, okay, you're still here.
I'm here.
We'll plan our own thing. Like, if you don't come on the boys trip, we'll plan our own thing. Like, if your wife lets you go away for like a week.
Oh, she'll let me. I just have to make sure that everything's taken care of.
Do you want to do it this year or do you want to do it next year? Just answer that question. I'm willing to go camping all the way till October. So, like, you have time to decide if you want to do it this year. But obviously,
that's the thing. At the moment, everything is tied up.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
I'll let you know.
The only thing you have to save up for is your flights. The camping trip would be covered for me, and then you need a hotel for maybe 2 nights.
If I go up to Canada, I'm driving.
Oh, so it would be having 2 cars on the camping trip.
Bub, I would bring my van, which at the time would probably have a giant flat screen TV in it, my computer. It's already got a touch screen.
I'll have unlimited internet so you can at least play.
I mean, I'll have it on my phone, but that'll work.
Did your phone work in Canada without roaming charges? I don't know how, like, the American phones are going to work.
I'm pretty sure that the way that, because, like, my mother,
like, I can use my phone. Canada, like, I can use my phone in America. Like, I can use my phone in America, but then I get slapped.
I went all the way to Niagara Falls, and
it's not letting me use everything. No, but then I get slapped with the roaming fees. That's why I'm wondering if you get roaming free.
Oh, no, I don't get slapped with
roaming. Oh, okay. That's what I was curious about.
Yeah.
Okay. Whichever way we want to do it, if you're bringing down your van, that works out great, too, because fucking, I'll just bring an extra tent for you.
You say down? Are you goofy? I've
been saying down my whole entire life because I'm bad with geography.
But you are terrible with geography.
Yeah. Oh, God,
brother.
Trust me. Essentially, the way we're gonna do this is I'm gonna give you the GPS waypoint. Either we're following behind each other or we're going. I was not expecting that leash, actually.
I know you weren't. Oh wait. Why'd they come to me?
Because your burn lasts longer. I don't have burn.
That shouldn't matter. You're right there. You're aggro
because
you're attacking.
No, I understand that. Like, I'm attacking, but because your burn technically takes over my attack. Because it hits faster than my attack does. If that makes sense.
Okay, so it just re-aggros faster.
But if we're doing that, like, I already have an extra tent for you. I'm considering getting a new sleeping mattress from an air mattress for myself regardless. So, in theory, you would have an air mattress. I would cover the weed, etc. I'd be buying shroom bars for myself.
If I bring my van, I would just put a fucking mattress in my van and shit.
That's true. You'd be van camping where I'd be tent camping. Yeah, that's true.
Exactly.
Okay, no. Ooh, that could be such an interesting stream, actually. The only reason why I'm saying that, because you could technically have your own point of view, like, yo, this is the van camping life. This is actual camping. Team. No, we gotta flash. No, stop fighting. Stop fighting! Back up. Farm. Holy fuck, dude, this game. I'm already getting a stress fucking attack. Like, I came, we got a flash, that's good. Ooh, no, we could do, that would be a co-op stream, but we could also make that into two different YouTube videos.
I stream on 4 platforms, which is why I need my computer.
No, I understand that. But that, we could do...
I don't make videos, because I don't have the time to go and edit and everything.
You need to find yourself an editor, dude.
I know, trust me, I know. I'm just poor.
I am also poor. Kids. I have Dom, who makes a video whenever he wants to.
Whenever he feels like it, right?
But it's also like, I'm not paying him, so I'm not gonna, like, ever, like, judge his shit. Whenever we get posted, gets posted. If we do that, I'll book us for the...
Yeah, you said doo-doo.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay. I got you. Fight him. I got TP. Make him come at you.
I'm here, but,
Oh, it won't let me! I accidentally just flashed like an idiot. I'm sorry. I baited you by accident. I'm not level 9. I'm sorry.
I was really, really, really relying on you. Yeah,
you had me distracted.
No, I really needed you there.
I know, and I didn't think about how I couldn't TP to a ward yet.
Like, beyond repair, that was the one time I was actually really praying. I was like, okay, cool, let's come.
I told you to go, yeah.
Yeah.
I know, I'm a dickbag.
No, you're okay.
That was
fucked,
though.
Bro, he has such a high level lead on me now.
Dude,
it's so fucked, dude.
So hard, I accidentally hit my flash key. So, like...
You know what? You flash. No, I'll take that. I died, but you lost a flash. I'm okay with that.
Against Ziggs, by the way. You know.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, if we do that, fucking, it could work out really well. Run up river. Oh, that's bad.
I can't. Oh, no, I'm dead as fuck. I almost had him. I just couldn't.
Like, if you were somehow able to get up to river, I would have had you. But like,
it would have feared me opposite way if I ran. So that's why.
Play auto attack more top. John Corto. I don't think I'm ever gonna play that. That sounds fucking hellacious.
I'm coming.
Oh, I know. I need Trindamere to come. I almost have all three.
I know. I'm just scaring them all.
There we go. We got all three. He's fucked right up. That's fine. I'd rather him be
just
there.
You know where he is, so you can track him.
Thank you. I don't know. Like, our camping trip could be really interesting for this whole reason. Like, we could do a duo stream.
You should go for this. I'm listening.
I also am listening to what you're saying. I'm thinking that could be a really interesting concept, though.
Ooh, we still got blue over here, too.
I want to keep my fucking farm decent. Like, I know I'm still beating him, but I'm trying to get my thing as quick as possible, if that makes sense.
No,
and my red just comes up.
Why would you get that quick?
You'll see. The last game I had level 8. Fuck you. Bitch. What is
that?
What's happening, Ballin?
They're getting...
I don't know. It looks like an equal trade, but I'm just confused. Ooh, that could be bad. Nocturne's. Get me. I'm coming. Oh, I'm coming. I'm so far. I'm here.
I'm probably gonna steal this for some HP. Oh, you asshole.
Friend, I it was too much. Oh, we got Hecarim Flash. Not Hecarim, Heimer. Heimer.
Zigs?
Oh. Yes. You're right. Okay. Friend, you can't tell me he does not look like a Heimer.
He does not.
He doesn't 100%. Fuck you. Yes, no, yes he does. No, I'm about to go. I'm about to get you two photos side by side. Yes, he does. They're the same skin line. 100% he does. I'm going to.
No.
No, okay, you're going to get punched.
I think you just want to pretend to be delusional, and that's okay.
So, on our trip, are we doing, like, massive hiking trips, or are we doing, like, IRL going to shops testing out food? Because there's so much.
That's a good question.
See, that's what I'm saying. There's so much we could do. If we're there for 4 or 5 days, there's so much we could do. We have so many options.
I would consider bringing my middle son.
I was going to say, whoever's allowed to come, I'm okay with you bringing them.
But that's the thing. Like, my ex might not let me have the eldest son for something like that.
You know when you cross your fingers and you hope? Those are one of those days. But I'm like, that's what I'm trying to say. Like, we could do, for example, like, we could try the local eateries, because obviously.
Hey, come. Leave that. Come here.
Where am I coming?
Just fucking come here.
I'm trusting you. My character's running, but. I don't make it in time, dude. Oh, and they have a teepee. Yeah, we don't make that. We don't make
it.
They had a teepee coming. There was a teepee right there.
Yeah, I see him.
That's the only reason why I was trying to do my shit. Where is he? 18? Ooh, he's beating by 1? Okay. You know how happy that actually makes me hearing? I know he's not actually going to do it. If he camps bot lane, I'm going to say camp my bot lane, please. 1, 2, 3. They have 3 AD. Watch how much better I do this game. They're not going to expect how much damage I do, plus how tanky I am. If you can... Spawn, come
I
to them.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying spawn, come to them.
Yeah.
I don't trust him right now, you know what I mean? Okay, this is good. That means he hasn't started them.
I mean, I have to push my lane at least.
Nope. Don't do that. Do not worry about me. I'm at... Okay.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Don't worry. I'm doing some shit. That's all I need. There we go.
I'm with you.
You're not on me.
No, but that's because I had a fucking Ziggs here on my ass.
He's weak.
I know he is.
Oh, I know, but he's going to try to get fruit. A reset. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, my God. That's good. I'm coming back. Fuck these kids.
Oh,
God. I was hoping. Please don't die. We're okay. Oh, we're really okay, actually. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
That's why I killed the,
I almost have my Nashers.
I also have TP.
Oh, God bless. Okay, I can do this.
Of course you do this.
Wait, get them all low, please. I know they don't have the shields anymore, but I'd rather get them all low so they don't heal as much.
Okay.
There we go. There we go.
Brand is
easy. Done. Yeah. Thank you. He's 304, but he doesn't realize that when I actually get my items, this kid can't touch me.
I mean, it doesn't really matter because
we're winning. I would say we're winning this game. Okay, he's there. We can go to Dragon. Oh, it's not up for 207. That's so annoying. I'm going to try to get up here.
Okay.
Okay, I saved it. I don't have my jump. That's the only issue.
I just wanted the stack.
Okay, I'm backing. I have 10 more. He's at 11, so that's still really good for me, but... It's kind of annoying because he's just getting fed off of bot lane, but.
Oh, well, well.
I'm trying to get to you if you're mid.
I am in mid. I'm probably dead, though. Oh, it's alright. Get the kill. You just got 3 kill? Oh.
I didn't have it. That's the issue.
Damn. And that's the issue with not going any, like, CDR items and going more tank build. You don't have that, like...
Oh, I'm not worried about that, though. That's not ever an issue.
I know. Later on, no, but early it is. Because you can snowball. She's supposed to be a snowball champion.
Well, currently ONG dealing with the fucking Nocturne, so I have to just chill, you know what I mean? Please help me here. Oh, wait, this is so free. Oh, why'd she go there?
Well, I'll let you have that.
I got
worth,
you.
Ain't worth no fucking flash, that's for goddamn sure.
What? I have my item, but I have to ward. I'm going for it.
I'm coming.
They know we're on it, so just burn as hard as you can.
There is somebody right there. Did you
just see him? Yeah, I see him. Don't worry. Just burn hard as fuck. Burn hard as fuck. Got it.
I'm out.
Yeah, get out. You're good.
I'm already out. Yeah,
thank you. We're good. We're fine. That's massive. That's fucking massive, bro. Okay, I'm okay with that. Kid's on a rampage, but guess what? Me and you can shut him down. Even though everybody on our team's 1-3. Essentially. Don't know why our bot lane is so bad, but...
Wow, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, that's so annoying. I might be okay to FF this game. Oh, I should have bought myself shawarmas earlier. There's no food in this house.
What are these fucking people doing?
There's no way that's happening, bro.
Wow.
That's my FF. I need food.
That's
such a dog shit game. Have a good night. I'm gonna go Uber some fucking food.
Alrighty, brother.
Peace, peace, peace. Have peace, a good peace, night. Peace. Let's see if I can find shawarma. If I can't find shawarma, I will do McDonald's. charge the phone so we don't lose it. I have to run all the way back to my room.
Thank you.
stream, we're waiting for food. I'm sorry. I know these things, Mom. Food. Where's my mic? There it is. Okay, so stream. We're currently waiting on our Wendy's. I'm sorry. I'm hungry. I'm fat. I don't give a fuck. We're waiting on our Wendy's. It's almost here. There's no way they complete my order properly, because I fucked them. I gave them that last minute order. They're about to spit in my food. But there's like 10 minutes till this thing gets to my house, so we'll see if he actually like fucking drops off any food. I don't think I'm getting any. I think I'm getting, like, the fries and that's it. Because everything else was off, bro. I'm about to not have a whole ass order. We're going to see, because I'm getting high and I'm waiting for this man to come. He'll be here by 2:26, so in 10 minutes he'll be here. But, like, bruv, there's no way I'm getting a Baconator. I'm getting 2 junior bacon cheeseburgers. There's no way I'm getting none of this, bro. I'm about to refund this whole ass order. There's no way I'm getting shit. Calling it now, stream. Whoever the fuck's watching, there's no way I'm getting nothing. It's 2:15 in the morning. We have less than 10 minutes till the food gets here. There's no way I have everything. Calling it now, boys. I'll do it on stream. I'll show you every food item. There's no way. Fuck, I think I left a photo out there, boys. Bro, even if they give me the large fries, I'll be happy, bro. There's no way I'm getting even large fries. I'm about to get fucking a bag full of tissue. I'm about to get a bag full of fucking tissue, bro. 100%. I'm such a prick. not gonna start playing games yet, but oh my lord. Let me tell you, stream. I might be tipping this nigga. Well, not gonna be. I might be tipping the restaurant. Tell me how Wendy's, okay? I ordered like 12, 13 items, okay? They got every item spot on. Everything was right. Everything was right. But right now we're finishing off my poutine. I already ate a junior cheeseburger. My lord. Okay, stream. We'll do like 2-3 more games. This was so good. Oh my god, I need water or something. I'm about to come. Oh lord. promised you another game, but I can't even be asked. I have to be up earlier tomorrow. So, peace out. Thank you guys for being here. I'm going to go eat maybe one more thing of food. I'm going to go watch some One Piece, bro. Honest to God, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. I'd rather just watch One Piece. We'll be live again today. Peace out. I might just do a live stream of me smoking on the balcony during the eclipse. We'll see.